up, Center Hill, and welcome to MTV for Thursday, October 17th.
It's National Pasta Day,
which is my favorite food,
and MTV starts now. My name is Katie.
And my name's Katrynity.
And here are your announcements. Seniors, if you're interested in going to the HBCU Fall College Fair taking place November 4th through the 9th, please go see Ms. Brown.
So you guys, DeSoto County Schools are putting on a P2P Career Expo for seniors this month at the Lander Center. If you're interested, you should go see Ms. Brown for more information.
If you're interested in attending the College of Nursing and Health Sciences at the Mississippi University, please go see Ms. Brown.
Seniors, you will be voting for seniors' Who's Who category on Tuesday, October 22nd online. The categories are Best Dressed, Best All Around, Most School Spirited, Funniest, Most Memorable, Friendliest, Most Talkative, Quietest, Most Likely to Succeed, Most Dependable, and Most Changed Since Freshman Year. So, start thinking about who you want to vote for.
And attention everybody, the volleyball team has their first district game tonight, so everyone come out and support our girls.
So you guys, the cost for a yearbook is $70. You can order online from the school website or place your payment in the orange box outside of room B1. If you need to set up a payment plan, please see Ms. Nobles at break in room B1.
Fanny Fan for a Day is Saturday, November 16th, so please see Ms. Brown for more details.
I'm Ann Marie.
And I'm Maggie.
And welcome to your Mustang Roundup. LSU moved up to the number 2 in the Associated Press college football poll, giving the SEC the top 2 teams in the country for the 29th time, and putting the Tigers behind number 1 Alabama less than a month before the rivals meet in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. Yee yee.
The Tigers jumped from number 5 past number 3 Clemson and number 4 Ohio State after beating Florida in a matchup of unbeaten teams Saturday night.
LSU received 12 first place votes Sunday in the AP Top 25 presented by Regions Bank, while Alabama received 30 first place votes and is number 1 for the third consecutive week, and the Crimson Tide hosts the Tigers on November 9th.
Clemson received 11 first place votes Sunday and Ohio State had 9. Oklahoma was number 5, and Wisconsin became the first new team to crack the top 6 after Georgia suffered the biggest upset of the season so far.
The Bulldogs!
Ew!
Just wait. They dropped from number 3 to number 10 after losing at home to South Carolina in double overtime.
Hurt you. Georgia is the highest ranked team to lose to an unranked team this season. The Bulldogs had been steady at number 3 since the preseason.
Penn State moved up to number 7. Florida's loss at LSU, so sad, hurt you, cost the 9th-ranked Georgia 2 spots.
Notre Dame was number 8, 2 spots ahead of Georgia, which won a close game at home against the Irish last month.
Texas slipped 4 spots to number 15, the highest-ranked team with 2 losses, and the Longhorns lost Saturday to Oklahoma and fell to LSU early in the season.
Both losses were to current top 5 teams, each by 7 points.
That was it for your Mustang Roundup. I was Ann Marie.
And I was Maggie.
We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now, everybody's waiting for the...
And happy birthday to Laura Lube
and Cameron Holtz.
Y'all are the only birthdays today, so enjoy it.
Go eat cake.
These paws are so good. Wish I had some carrots, though. Guess this is why people kill me for my feet. Lucky rabbit's foot. Life is tough.
Give me that snack.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Hey, walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Hey. Mom.
Okay, I don't even know why you're declawing me right now. There's literally no need for that. Okay, I'm leaving. Peace out, Girl Scouts.
Bro, get on somewhere, bro. You always messing with me. Now, if I took a bite out your neck like a rotisserie chicken for making my people into a luxury, I'll be wrong then, huh?
Hey, Kyle.
Wait, go away. You're annoying me.
Bro, that ain't cool. That's not nice.
Just go.
I leave now.
You know, I kind of miss him. Like, he was my best friend. Like, oh my gosh, he's my chicken buddy. Wait, I'm coming back.
Oh, Kyle, you're back. How you doing, bro?
I'm doing good. I'm sorry I yelled at you.
No, that's fine.
I hate you.
Today has just not been a good day. Let me sit in my corner, eat my food, and no one talk to me. I'm sad. It's too hot out here. I really don't want to be here. I just want to go home and lay in my bed. I'm going to bite him. That's what I'm going to do. I think he just pushed me down. Did he just push me? Oh my gosh. He just pushed me.
God, I can't believe Karen left me the kids. I don't want these. She took the SUV. I get the kids. This is terrible. Hurry up. Freaking kids. I hate them.
They're my kids too, Karen. You have to let me see my kids. That's what the court said. You had them last week. I've had it up to my neck with this. Let me see my son.
Burn them cows.
Oh, he stank. I know he did not come over here smelling like that. Oh.
Last but not least, please check the school website for more announcements, scholarship opportunities, and upcoming events.
That was your show, Center Hill, and Katrynity will leave you with the quote of the day.
I have heard there are troubles of more than one kind. Some come from ahead, some from behind. But I brought a big bat, and I'm all ready, you see. Now my troubles are going with me. That's by Dr. Seuss.
That's our job.
But we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween. In this town. Don't we love it now? Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and scream like a bat. You make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween. Everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy.
Everyone hail to the pumpkin song.